us. Today we're going to talk about GMOs in our biology lesson. Does anyone know anything about GMOs?
No.
Oh, Fury and Helen, why don't you come over and say some things about GMOs?
Hey, yo,
have you ever heard of a GMO?
No? Well, then listen to the song. GMOs have no pros, they should only get no's. If you have eaten food today, it is engineered DNA.
My dear friend, you thought that your comment had a point. Hope you began this years ago, something we are proud of.
Do you think it is health you make countries for your step? Do you know what cancer is? Just an outcome of this. Due to GMO expansion, human health is now at risk. But it seems to me, you care the least.
What you said isn't true, since you don't have a good quantity, quality, or top priority. GM food is preferred by the majority. Our products have a great taste by most people they embrace. If you want to know, you eat them too. Now what you say, I want to hear you.
Yeah, I eat them. That's why I complain. When I buy them, I must know what they contain. They also affect nature and make the problem major. And you are the creator.
Do we cause natural damage to prove you wrong? Here's an advantage. Useless chemists is what I have to mention. There's some more. But please, pay attention.
Stop arguing!